Julia.
Hi, Brooke.
We're in Cupola Theater.
Yes, we
are. I love the acoustics in here. What are we talking about today?
Art at Amuse.
Ah, this sounds like so exotic.
Yes, yes.
So what happens at Art at Amuse?
It is every second Tuesday of the month. We feature a new artist and we have them come in and we pretty much give them the space from 7 to 8 at night, and they can either do a presentation, they can do a performance, they can do all these different things. It's totally up to the artist. It could be a painter, it could be a photographer. We've had ukulele players.
Oh, wow.
And we've had performers. So it's a really, really fun evening that we pretty much just want to open up the Cupola Gallery for the specific artist, and we want you to come in and basically be able to share your art, because that's kind of what this is all about.
So you come in, let's set up the scene. You come in, you get yourself some wine, maybe some poo-poos with the girls or what have you. You come in here, you settle down, and then you just get inspired by local artists that come through and are expressing their art. So is there a specific one that sticks out in your mind?
So yes, this past one that we just had, it was Chanel Tanaka and Mies Kimono. They are actually just starting this new collaboration, and they did the most beautiful performance. So Chanel is actually this incredible painter, so she was doing live body painting.
Ooh.
We had aerial acrobatics, and we had two musical performers as well. And it was just kind of this beautiful, I mean, performance of so many different artistic venues. There's painting, there's, you know, dance, there's music, and it's just a really, really fun place and environment to be part of.
What was the theme? Was it like female power or?
So it was an all-female, all the female artists, and it was pretty much just about females uplifting each other.
Wow.
And, you know, Chanel had brought in these different women from different aspects of her life, but they were there because specifically they had done something to her that made her feel empowered and had helped her get through something in her life where, you know, she had watched some of them go through their own struggles and really got empowered by just being part of them and being part of, you know, what they're doing.
That's awesome. Now, is there a like a price point? Do you have to pay to come? Do you buy art? Like, how does that that part of it work?
So this is the beautiful thing. It is a free event to the public. The artist is allowed to sell their, you know, they could either send prints or sell t-shirts or sell, you know, purses, whatever their art is. We don't take any commission. So it's pretty much just to highlight the artist, because at the end of the day, this is way more than just a retail store. We want to bring people in and we want to educate them, and we really want them to enjoy the space, you know, as if it was their own home, you know?
And you're like supporting arts in Hawaii.
Exactly.
That's so important.
We love that.
That's awesome. I'm so sad I missed it. Well, thank you so much for sharing that with us.
Thank you.
Every second Tuesday.
Every second Tuesday.
A different artist.
From 7 to 8 in the Cupola Theater.
We're going to have to check it out.
Yes.
Well, thank you, Julia.
Thank you.